Here comes the first game of this series, Australia versus Sri Lanka. Sri Lanka won the toss and decided to bat first. First delivery of the match.
Right.
No run. Second delivery. One run. Ball is going to the run of region. No run. One in five. Six runs. First boundary of the match. Two in two for Kusal Mendes. Is 13 of 6 deliveries. He moves to 14 now. Sri Lanka is they are running for a single, coming back to the second very easily. 16 run. They are appealing for a catch and challenging umpire's decision. They are using their review. Here comes replays. Yes, it is. It's an edge and the first wicket fell down. Very good decision to take the review by Australians. Kusal Mendes got out. It's edge. He got out. Here comes successful bowler Ashton Agar. No run. Fourth ball of the third over. Running for a single. First run for the Kusal Pereira. Left-handers. One more run to the Nirochandik Pele. First run for Nirochandik Pele in last ball of the third over. They are running for a single. Coming back for the second easily. Sri Lanka made it 26 deliveries. Appeal for a catch. Impossible no foul. Once again they are challenging the umpire's decision. Here go up still. You can see the replay now. Good ball. Yes, it is another edge and one more good decision by Kel, caught behind by wicketkeeper. Running for is a single, 21st run. Once again, they are coming for a catch. Once again, another decision is not out. They are challenging again for the third time in the match. Here go upstairs. Good ball. This time four runs. First boundary for the pitcher. One for a single, 26th run for the senior. Second delivery. Four runs of the second ball. Sri Lanka move first ball. Once again they are appealing for a catch behind the wicket. Once again they are challenging their last reveal. Here goes upstairs. Very good decision once again. Third wicket by reveals. One more wicket fell down this. They are running for a single, coming back to the second, 32nd for Sri Lanka. 36 runs. I was spoken on that. We missed the 11. You see them coming? They are running 50 runs easily. Move to 40 now, Sula. We got 2 wickets for 10 runs. Just they are running for 2 runs. End of the season for innings, they are 42 for 4. Also, Fernando 7. First ball, they are running for a single. Very good to hear about it. Once again. Outside edge, they are running for 2 runs. Here comes third umpire once again. First ball. 4 runs. They are running for a very short run. Once again, they are going upstairs. Decision. Two shot. One run for Aaron Finch. Once again, two shot by Steve Smith. One run. Once again, two shot. Same result on the one run. Actually, that's one. They are holding hard. One again, same result. Same position, one run. Right ball. 6 runs. First 6 of the Australians in 25 in 17 degrees. One more run to the Smith. He moves to 9 in 4. Australia lost their second record. One run, ball run into the middle area. One more run. Running for the second very fast. 2-2-2. Four more runs. Smith moves the 15 over of Sandekar. They made one run. Position second. Once again, one run. Smith moves to 62 of 7. Very short run. He's got a third wicket fell down. No. Once again, very short run. This time going to the third umpire. Yes, your deliveries. Once again, short run. Good down this time. And for the last game, we get the fourth for you. Very good delivery. Full shot. They are on only one run. Short ball. Full shot, and they are running once again for a single. Once again, two shot, this time very close to the issue. Here comes. Only one run once again. Australia need 9 slow bowler. Oh, only one run. Sri Lanka won by 7 runs. Man of the match should be Avishka Fernando. Yes, it is. Avishka Fernando is the man of the match.